According to the National Autism Association, autism now affects 1 in 68 children. What are some of the first signs parents should notice if they are concerned about their child's development?
I have Asperger syndrome, which is a form of autism. And I know for everyone, it's not written in black and white. It's not something that is the same for everyone, but I know milestones like talking and walking, just life skills, is something that you need to be aware of.